going to try a GCSE higher-tier maths question. So the question is, a square with side length of 8 centimeter is inside a circle. Each vertex of the square is on the circumference of the circle. The area of the circle is 49 centimeters square. Work out the value of x and give your answer correct to three significant figures. So, first of all, we will find the diameter of the circle, which is also the diagonal length of the square. So, the formula for the area of the circle is pi r squared, right? So the question said the area of the circle is 49 centimeters square. So pi r squared equals to 49 centimeters square. In order to find the diameter, I need to first find the radius and multiply that by 2. So first I will divide 49 by pi and square root it. Okay. So 49 over pi square rooted is 3.949 centimeter. Now I've worked out the radius of the circle. To find the diameter, I need to multiply the radius, which is 3.949, multiplied by 2. 3.949 times 2 is 7.898 centimeter. So that is the diameter. So as I mentioned earlier, the diameter of the circle is the same as the diagonal length of the square. So we also know that if we have a square from a diagonal line, I will get two identical right-angled triangles. Just like so. Okay? So, to find x, I have to use the Pythagoras theorem, which, so it will be diameter squared equals to x squared plus x squared. So, the diameter, which is the diagonal length, is 7.898 squared is equal to x squared plus x squared. So, 7.898 squared is equal to 62.378. And that equals to x squared plus x squared. So, if we want to know what only x squared is, we have to divide 62.378 by 2. So, 62.378 divided by 2 is x squared, which will be 31.189. So now we have to find x, and to do that, I have to square root both sides of the equation. So I will get 5.58 centimeter equals to x. And that is the final answer for this video. Bye!